Hey y'all, welcome back to the DG Outdoors Channel. Today's video, guys, we're out here squirrel hunting on our property. It's about 80 degrees outside. But before we really get into this video, we want to show you guys some footage that we shot of something pretty, what do you think?
Creepy.
Creepy to you? I thought it was cool, but I don't like snakes, so you guys enjoy that little clip of the
Black rat snake
we saw.
We kind of get those around where we live.
So, yeah, we're out here squirrel hunting, and welcome to the hunt vlog number 19. Big little guy.
That thing is not little.
He's slithering through the way now. There he goes. Dude, he's climbing up a tree. Dude, he wrapped himself around that tree, look.
Oh gosh, ew.
That is cool. And I don't like snakes, but that's pretty cool.
Ugh. Ew, that's so creepy. I think that's how they, see around them, right?
No idea. All right, y'all. So I've decided to go open sights today on the Ruger Airhawk Elite 2. This gun shoots really well with open sights, but I'm shooting the Crossman Destroyers today. What do you got on your gun that's new?
Vitasco 4x15 scope.
Vitasco 4x15 scope. Put it on her gun. And it's shooting true too, because she shot it before the video. So, it's really windy today. I've had a lot of luck hunting squirrels this year while it's windy. But that's an argument with a lot of people that squirrels won't come out when it's windy, but I beg to differ. So, we're just out here enjoying the really nice Indiana weather. Alright, you see that tree over there with the leaves all bunched up on it? That's a squirrel nest. So keep an eye out right there for squirrels. You can't shoot into the nest or disturb it. But that's definitely a squirrel nest. So. Alright y'all, so right in the center of the screen right there is where that squirrel nest is at that I was talking about.
Oh, now so. I see it.
See it now?
There.
So far
we've seen two little birdies on a little tree over here, and they're cute little birdies, just, you know, probably digging through the trees and hoping. There was some worms in the trees, and the leaves are kind of stirring around, so he's getting kind of paranoid, hopefully.
There's another squirrel nest right up there.
About that. Just a fun fact for all our viewers, we're T-minus, 7 days from moving out of the apartment into our new home. Yay, so exciting.
so hard to see anything up in the trees on top of the wind just going. So, see you guys when we get over there. Alright, y'all, we're moving. Say hi.
Hi.
Is this a beech nut? These are the kind of nuts that I'm seeing on the ground right now that are still green. So I was just sitting here, squirrel jumped up on that log, the stump, the same exact stump that I
got the chipmunk
at, and I missed him, but he might be on the other side of this tree still. I'm not sure.
No blood?
No, I missed. He jumped right here. Alright, y'all, so just another squirrel that I didn't get on camera. But that's alright. It was a really small gray squirrel, so we're still gonna sit here. I don't think I scared it out too bad. I just didn't see it jump on the other tree or anything or where it might have went, but I think we heard that squirrel cutting earlier. All right, y'all, so I'd like to thank you guys for joining us on the hunt vlog number 19. I'll eventually get an air rifle, fox, or gray squirrel. I did get that chipmunk in the same exact spot. But we went back and looked for that squirrel. We don't know where it went. We saw it jump on the tree and disappeared. That's part of hunting, though. We had fun, so y'all remember.
Like, comment, subscribe. Jesus loves you, and we'll see you on the next one.
Bye,
guys. Thanks for watching.